Don't let the ear frighten you, my little dove. I lost it at Chickamauga.
Really? One can hardly notice. Would you help me undress? I always have trouble undoing this clasp. Thank you.
Oh. What's this?
Why, it's a deep, deep pool. Maybe it's your old swimming hole, General. Are you feeling sleepy?
Yes, I'm sleepy.
Good. Now you're going to be my little doggie. And when I say speak, you're going to tell me everything I want to know. Understood? Very good. Now tell me, who's in that sack in the other room? Which scientist is it? Is it Dr. Escobar? Speak. You can speak words, you stupid mutt. Who do you work for? Who paid you to kidnap Escobar? Speak. No. Watch the swirling spirals. Watch the swirling...
Bad dog.
Watch... Oh, damn.
Shame. Bad dog.
Didn't mean to startle you, ma'am. Looked like you could use a little help.
Well, looks can be deceiving, Dark Stranger. I'm perfectly fine.
Well, I'm sure you are, ma'am. Big sturdy gal like you probably gets top dollar, too.
Here you go.
Oh. Won't you run along, darling? I'm gonna sing my old friend General McGrath here a little lullaby.
I need him!
Come on, lady. You got your money. Now run along. Have a little dignity.
That'd be an awful career decision, darling.
Stay out of my way, lady!
Not a lady, I'm a U.S. Marshal! Stay out of my way!
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. U.S. Army, U.S. Marshal.
Oh, dear.
Federal agents inside, sir.
Some Miss Lippin Reader informs me, Mr. Hudson. Still, I believe good manners dictate that we should send out the welcome wagon.
Now what?